and funding for transformative education to tackle climate change and the environmental crisis to advance in they are educated on sustainable development. They build bridges. They look beyond personal interests and
school. UNESCO is counting among out-of-school children millions of children who are studying the Quran, millions of children who are faith.
And this is extremely interesting that UN now discovered that education is the proper tool to generate a global movement able to face this kind of challenges. Why?